Hello, welcome. Solo play today. We're gonna do a strike in Destiny. I'm gonna tell you why we're gonna do a strike in Destiny over everything else. We got a Sterling package to pick up. I don't care about that. We're doing a strike in Destiny today, specifically the Fallen Saber, for a few reasons. One, the only low light level item I have is a helmet, and I need that. But more importantly, I just recorded 40 minutes of Soul Calibur 5. I was playing through in the arcade mode. I hate it. I didn't hate the content. I hate the game so much. I need something that I could relax with in this game I can do that. They're cussing way too much, yelling way too much. I really, really fucking hate that game. I was playing as Elysium, which is a character that moves around and kind of has random weapons. I had to face Patroclus twice. If you know anything about Soul Calibur V, hopefully you hate it as much as me. And I played that for like 35 minutes, almost, trying to get through Arcade. I lost to Patroclus like six times. And then up next was like Nightmare. Or no, then was another character. Alpha Patroclus, who I lost to, I think, twice, and I finally beat. And then I got to Nightmare, and I was like, oh, okay, this shouldn't be that.
Guardian,
No.
we've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast,
I hate
near the
it.
Cosmodrome. That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call.
What level is our
So many
friend?
ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a
We have
shame
enough
to
people in
lose
here,
them.
I can't tell. Well, we have a full party, which is good. Maybe other people are going for the helmet too. Yeah, no, I absolutely hate that game. I got to Nightmare and lost, and I pretty much was like, alright, screw this. I quit. So I was like, oh, okay, but along the way, I unlocked Keyleth, which is a character that I tried to unlock but was super tough. And,
We can't
okay, thanks
afford
for
another
standing in front of me.
awful situation.
Hopefully you
Get
move.
in
Please
there,
move.
assess the
Please.
threat, and aid Rasputin.
You're level 40.
A threat
You're
to
level
the
40. Oh,
warmind
that's
is
good
a
news.
threat to the city as well.
I was like, okay, I'll go try him out, you know? I know he's a random character, like he picks different weapons, but all the random characters get different weapon sets they use. And I'm facing some other random character. I don't know why my quick plays were all random characters to go against. But like, oh my god. What the fuck is that guy doing? Whatever. I lost so quick, and my temper was, oh my god, I fucking hate that. And I was saying, it's never going up. I deleted it. Fuck that. That's not happening. It's not ever happening.
Heads up.
Let's try to hit this war mine here. Okay, can we get hit by it? Maybe. Oh, and that's pretty close. Just brutal. Like, I haven't had such a bad experience with a game. I don't even know how long. Like, I hate the shit out of that game. I wanted to play Ezio and maybe play it again. I played Soul Calibur 4 a little bit ago, and I was having a good time with that. But like, I had no fun at all with that game. Like, I want to shoot the guns, but I don't think it'll be worth it. Plus, we're playing level 36, so it's easy. Guess this guy's shooting it, so maybe I should help him. There, they're gone. Guy should be happy. Yeah, no, I haven't had that worst of experience. I don't even know how long. It was absolutely horrible. Nothing was going my way. The fights were taking way too long. There was one more round in every fight than I think there should have been. Like, I didn't change the option like I used to. Like, I hate that game so much. I was playing it on a different account, and I was making note of it too. I was like, I'm on a different account to play this right now. I wouldn't play this any other way. It's completely true. I would never play that game if it had to even touch this account I'm on right now. I'd feel embarrassed if anyone knew I played that. It's so bad. Like, its online component
Sorry,
was
just a
good.
little longer.
like really good connection, but like that is about as far as it went. Its character customization was okay. I think Forge was better. You could create almost anything from it, which is amazing, but you couldn't do a lot besides that. My grenades are iffy when they kill. Stay inside this transmod zone here. Yeah, I need a helmet in order to get to a higher light level, and this strike has a chance of dropping a helmet. I've been really lucky with drops. This strike is the only one I've never gotten a drop from. Well, a helmet drop. I've gotten the other weapon. I think it's a heavy. Here, use the super nice. Oh, crap. I think I got 7 arms of life. Nothing's stopping me. Pick up some of that super orbs you dropped. Beautiful. Orbs of light. Super orbs. Grab an engram, that'll probably be useless, but why not? Yeah, I think anyone's played this game. I didn't say everyone, I mean anyone. It's one of the most popular games out there. One of the largest player bases. Across 2 generations. How did he die? We don't shut him. I'm sure he'll be fine. Could be at his front door. You can go along either side, right or left. I swear. He'll be fine. I have a hand cannon that's a little bit stronger than this. Just barely. But I got this from Iron Banner. This is a nice, like, player versus player event. And it was my level 5 reward, which is max rank. It resets the rank, does anyways. Every time the event starts up again. So last time I didn't get anything too special. I think I got another piece of armor, or maybe a weapon that was already available. So it wasn't anything that big. Teammate died. His fault for being stupid. Okay. I hate you too. They always spawn on the same 3 spots. Making it a little bit easier to deal with.
I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Oh my god. This is totally screwed over if you can't get someone with a grenade to do it. There are a couple grenades that just can't. Oh my god. Now we gotta play the waiting game because nobody was prepared.
Try to find a way to access his system directly. Could be your only way through.
Alright, I got this. Well, I missed. I don't got this. God damn it. There we go. The fuck just happened there? Okay. That sounds like a... Never had that happen before. A little scary. The feed just died and did a huge on me. That scared the hell out of me. Alright, I was not expecting that to happen. I'm gonna go check the recording really quickly to make sure it's still going. I think it should be. Yep. Just had to check, just in case. That was spooky. Normally I run this because I can do it in one try, but I'm pretty sure these guys are capable of doing it too. I said as I get shocked. swear to God, I'll do this if they can't myself. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's take bets. How long until this guy dies? The sniper guys don't gotta worry about that much. This is the explosive ones. They seem to be more after me than they are after him, so. I guess I did that right. Crafty, crafty Kel. Yeah, everything feels kind of slow today. I don't know. My throat's kind of sore. It's not really affecting my talking. Oh, there's a guy underneath me. There he is. He's gone now. He's no big deal. Good on ammo? Yeah, we are. Sweet. Running into that wall is completely necessary, too. If you don't run into that wall, you can't get a good drop. It's a proven fact. I picked up a couple 3 of coins, which lets me drop higher, possibly drop higher and better gear. Excuse me. As a chance to drop exotic engrams that way. I mean, they always do, but it
as a fellow inorganic life form, I just
increases it noticeably.
Has a much better setup than I do. He has a secret bunker with space weapons. I live in your backpack.
One of the best things I've added to any update so far, definitely with the DLC, is making all these strikes have multiple different dialogue options to pop up. Try to make up for the fact that their story was so lackluster in the beginning. Okay. Thought it was floating up for a second. I got them both. And it's the first form. This boss has multiple spots. This is one of my favorite ones. To hide behind you, you don't gotta work about much. Can't really hit you that well here. And dodge stuff pretty easy. There aren't too many enemies to deal with here either. Try to get more in the zone here. Just so passive. Well, they're all hitting him with supers and stuff. That's good. Okay, he's on to his second form. Which means he has heavy hitting. I mean, pseudo heavy hitting, let's be real here. The best spot to hide, if you want to hide even, is just here. Can't really hit you. Even for the next phase of the boss, this is by far one of the best spots. It may look like the cover's going away, but it'll come back. Which is perfect. I think I should go hit him with a super. Why not? Oh! Alright, falling into the heatsink. I was not expecting that. Whoops. Guys can go for me? At least for a bit. Yes, these all have spots you can hide at. Good thing this rocket launcher tracks. And there's 3 shells in the chamber. There we go. Die. Beautiful. Okay, well, I didn't expect to fall down here last time, but stuff happens. And just 3 blues, not what we were trying to go for. Well, let's see if anything's worth it. Probably not, but you never know. Not worth it. Chop that off. Yeah. These guys are hitting me or what? Oh. Let's poke kiss at him. confuse them. Alright. Well, we didn't get a helmet. A little unfortunate. It's fine. It's good to see people are trying to run this strike to try to do the same thing, though. You don't have to play on the playlist in order to get it. You can actually just run the individual strikes, which are a little bit easier. I'll probably end up running it again. The Saber Strike. I'm fairly certain this is the right one. I think I remember my roommate had a helmet for it. A little jealous. I mean, I don't like the way the helmet looks. I just need the light level. If I manage to get... right now I'm sitting at 327. Everything is sitting at about 330. Maybe 329 somewhere. The Ghost Shell, sitting at 320. I can upgrade it, might as well. Okay. I don't know where I'm going to level that up from. I got to check that out. This, I know how to level it up. These are all doing fine. This is agreeing great. This is holding me back significantly. This would probably bring me up to 329 almost. I would like to say 329, but the ghost might be holding me back just a little bit too much. I'm not 100% sure.
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission.
Yeah.
Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Oh, for a second, I was like, oh, I'm running this alone. Crap.
That's Rasputin, the AI war mind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a...
The other weapon I like to use quite a bit, besides this one which I just got, which I'm still leveling up, it's almost done now, is this awesome auto rifle I got. It does more damage when it's aimed in. It fires a little bit slower, but it's strong. It's really, really strong. And this hand cannon here, very, very strong as well. They all have their little perks. I like this one quite a bit. Now unlock the perk where my radar stays up when I look down the scope. Alright, we got two guys? Yeah, we got two guys. Sweet.
Assess the threat and aid Rasputin. A threat to the war mind is a threat to the city as well.
I'm gonna blitz on through here. Yeah, no, playing Soul Calibur 5 was one of the worst experiences I've ever had, and I don't even know how long. I was really, really not enjoying myself. The other guy ran through here last time? No, okay, you can't. And he followed me in. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. That's a little unfortunate on your part. Here comes this guy. Gonna beat him. That teammate trusted me a little bit too much. I just saw the last guy doing it. I didn't remember seeing him die. It probably said in the bottom left there and I missed it. Gonna hit every rock along the way. It's probably the best way to do it, right? Get it this time. I want to say it's like right about here. I always have a hard time trying to get hit by this thing, and I really do want to get hit by it. I think I'm doing pretty good right here. It's a bird. Alright, can we get a hit? Oh. I really need a better way to mark this. Okay. We're going to try this one more time. Hopefully we get something. The joy of being with other people is that you might actually get something for once. Everyone universally kind of knows that these are the stupidest things in the world to deal with. I better have hit some... Oh yeah, there's an invisible guy back there. Okay. I was joining somebody's game the other day, and I was maybe only in it for, I don't know, a couple minutes at that. It's kind of weird. They're already halfway done, and I was like, oh, sweet, easy loot. I can just pop in here, do this, get done, take no effort at all. Sweet. And just stop hit firing. Next thing I know, the guy messaged me. He's like, hey, man, any chance you can leave? And I was like, all right, tell you what, we'll give it a shot. Okay, that's Travell, as Aaron A. Aaronson. So I get to leave that in. Thanks, Travell. We should look at that after, actually. Why not? It could be bad, so we're not gonna And that's just a friend. That's nothing special. Unfortunately. The fuck was I talking about now? Damn you, Trevelle, you screwed me up. Cool, one of them with hammer. Throw those fire hammers. He did not do that much. Perfect. Yeah, this is notorious for being one of the most difficult strikes to Nightfall, which is a super difficult run of a normal strike. Is that guy going away? Oh no, he's not. I was like, don't you dare leave the match. Nightfall is a variant where they put on a bunch of difficulty modifiers, whether it hurts way more if you're shot while you're in the air. So in other words, stay on the ground. Maybe you can be positive too, you can be like your primaries do better, but then everything else is a little bit weaker. So it always usually has a trade-off. If not, then the enemies are just doing better damage to you. They'll have burns. Those haven't been on for quite some time. But, they'll have a chance of dropping. With really crappy modifiers when you start it. And these ones were lucky enough not to have any. Let's try to hit something for once. I feel like my grenades are just missing today. Also, I feel like someone should take this thing out. I did not kill him, I promise. I did not kill him. Okay, now this guy's on a vengeance to kill them with a sword. We're gonna let him. I was gonna go over there and super. Oh, great. See, you guys are as inaccurate as ever. Good to see this gun's fairly accurate. Hey, buddy. That was just lucky. Alright.
That sounds like it hurt.
Somebody already threw the grenade. Perfect. Does this guy want to get through? Go through the other one. Go to that one. Do it. That was the wrong button. You know, you've been playing Halo too much if you try to reload with the right bumper. So now I feel bad. Maybe this guy has no resent for me. See right now? What I've just done? I just broke his trust. What's going to happen now is I'm going to die and he's going to maybe teabag or squat around and not revive me. Which, to be fair, he deserves because I just was a dick to him. But its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Oh, this guy thinks he can do it. That's good. The other guy thought he could do it, but he died right away, remember? Oh, did you die? Wow. What a shame. Come through. Come through. Show you why in no way whatsoever is this difficult. You just gotta run it back, push it down. That's it. You got it. One try. Little to no effort. Super easy to do. Okay, bud. I don't know why they couldn't kill him, but whatever. It's all good. Hey, guys. Oh, you guys didn't dodge all this time. You guys stood there and took it. Good job. So yesterday... Yes, yesterday. They announced a new DLC for Destiny coming out September 20th for $30, because I don't know how somehow one add-on in September of last year is going to last us for an entire year. I mean, yeah, they've done some updates, which are nice, and free. Yeah, this $30 DLC called Actually, I don't even remember what it's called. Iron Lords? Iron something? Whatever. Anyways. Everyone's super hyped. They're adding a bunch of areas that they showed off in the concept art 3 years ago. Because when you make concept art for a game, I guess you make concept art for DLC that you plan to release 2 years after your game's been out. I've never heard of this before. But everyone's a lot of first. So, good on them. Seems pretty cool. Falling get a new form. Like an infected kind of weird thing. I don't get it. I'm not going to lie. I think it's weird. I also don't think it makes sense. And I've watched a good amount of lore videos. But I'm sure at more console. Or, my name is Bife. We'll be able to Destiny lore it up and it'll make total sense. And they'll be like, oh, it's been there hidden the entire time. Okay, cool. We just want Cabal. Oh, nice. This guy's hammering. I want to make note, too. There wasn't a single heavy ammo drop the entire time we were playing. If I do that when I'm above them, I do extra damage. See, I'll get revived now. Because that was nice. And this is when I'm glad I have that area I can hide back there. As I don't jump into the heatsink. See, enemies are gonna spawn up there. There they are. They're super fucking annoying. No, respawn again. They always do. There's the guy. Oh shit, I just realized I gotta put on that item. Ah! Nailed it. Think. I don't know if I could put on time or not. Not even a crazy Russian thank you from the old man. God, we're getting bad drops.
The fallen will claim nothing from this breach, not even the debris.
That's unfortunate. I'm sending a fire. Well, we tried.
This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on. Without fear of weapons in the sky.
What a poor, poor weapon. And poor, poor loots. Legs. Well, we tried. iTunes has an update, apparently. That's wonderful. I guess the only thing we can do now is see what Travell sent us over Twitter. And if it's appropriate showing, then we'll keep it. And if it's not, then goodbye. Xbox, go to Skype. Let's find this out. It'll be iCloud that needs an update. What am I talking about? I just updated iTunes a couple days ago. My conversations with him. Alright, let's see what we get. What does Travell want me to see? And with that, we have played Destiny, went to Skype, heard that I bitched about Soul Calibur 5, and done two strikes. Thanks for joining me. We'll probably do another game sometime today, when I feel like it, and, till then, have a wonderful day. Fun fact, I did end up playing Soul Calibur 5, but I fucking hated it and raged so hard I deleted the footage and the audio, so fuck that game. Also, I lost another play. Your phone gets a portrait next, like, it's talking to you.
You left me here.
Oh, no, I'm really sorry.
Why would you leave me?
No, it's cool.
You've been hanging out with a lot of other people.
Oh, shit, okay, I get it. Maybe I need to get a new phone.
Don't you fucking look at me that way.
Ah!